Reuters, an armed high school teacher in Georgia barricaded himself alone inside his classroom on Wednesday and fired a gunshot when the principal tried to force open the door, but no one was seriously injured, police said after the instructor was arrested. The incident unfolded as schools around the country remain on edge from a shooting rampage at Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida, in which 17 students and educators were killed. In response to that massacre, allegedly carried out by a former student, U.S. President Donald Trump has said teachers should be allowed to carry concealed firearms on school campuses. The incident at Dalton High School, about 90 miles, 145 kilometers, north of Atlanta, the Georgia capital, began when a group of students tried to enter a classroom and found that their teacher would not let them in, Bruce Frazier of the Dalton Police Department said. When the principal arrived and tried opening the door with a key, a single gunshot was heard from inside the room, prompting a security lockdown and evacuation of the school as police were notified and the Scola Euro Trademark S resource officer was summoned, Frazier said. Responding to reports of gunfire at the school, officers from the Dalton Police Department found the teacher holed up inside the classroom. He was taken into custody about 30 to 45 minutes later, police spokesman Bruce Frazier told reporters. The suspect was identified as Jesse Randall Davidson, 53, a social studies teacher at the school who police said also serves as the play-by-play announcer for the Dalton High School football team. Only one minor injury was reported on Wednesday, a girl who hurt her ankle while fleeing in the pandemonium, Frazier said. Frazier said he had no immediate explanation of what may have precipitated the incident, and he declined to say whether he believed it stemmed from a suicide attempt. A Euro or Ethes teacher apparently did not want to involve students in this incident in any way, A Euro Frazier added. Dalton High School principal Steve Bartu said at an afternoon press conference that Davidson was considered an excellent teacher who was well thought of and A Euro effort to work A Euro at the school. A Euro, our teachers care about our kids, they love our kids, they take care of our kids, and Eta Euro trademark S certainly shocking to me, probably shocking to any school principal if one of their staff members you know pulled a gun out in a classroom and fired, A Euro Bartu told reporters. Frazier said it was not immediately clear whether any students had previously been in a classroom with the teacher while he was armed. The weapon involved was a handgun, he said. Students at the high school, which has an enrollment of about 2,000 pupils, were taken to a nearby convention center after the evacuation, authorities said. A Euro riot is really serious after so many things have happened all over the country, A Euro student Ricardo Porras told television station WTVC-TV in a telephone interview after the incident. A Euro OEI, A Euro am shocked, I can't A Euro trademark T believe it. I thought it was a dream, A Euro.